After designing the arc on the drafting table, I made a template of cardboard here. And the arcs are developed over the template. Unfortunately, this one cracked on me, and I had to make another one. So before that, I made this arch, and it was totally out of character, too bulky, which I discarded. So working on the arc took some time and some patience, but I got it after a while.